Hey YouTube, I'm just gonna show you guys how my collection looks now. People tell me don't put them in boxes, don't put them in bags, they're gonna get loose. Well, listen to your advice. I put them. I'm gonna put them on my bed so I can show you the whole thing. Put them there. Okay, so first, this is like the classics. Like the classic people. Well, the front two rows are doubles and are Triple H's and Shawn Michaels, but. Supposed to be like a classic part. So Shawn Michaels, Triple H, King of Kings, Triple H, DX Shawn Michaels. You can see the tights there. Classic DX Shawn Michaels and Shawn Michaels. Kevin Nash, Stone Cold, Mick Foley, Cactus Jack, Eddie Guerrero, The Rock, Sting, and Bret Hart. This up here is like my favorite shelf. These don't fit into a category. These are just my favorite figures of all mine. So Mattel, Chris Jericho, Mattel, Rey Mysterio, Deluxe, and Punk, Jeff Hardy, and Matt Hardy. This is, well, the first, like, four people are, I was trying to make an ECW shelf, but I didn't have enough room, but the first four people are in, would be in ECW, Shane McMahon, Kevin Thorne, Super Crazy, and, Joey Styles, and this is pretty much most, like, the recent people, like, everyone who's in WWE as of now, still, or was in WWE, so, Custom Chris Jericho, Hornswoggle, Big Show, Rey Mysterio, CM Punk, Luke Gallows, Evan Bourne, Undertaker, Edge, Rey Mysterio, Randy Orton, John Morrison Deluxe, Randy Orton Deluxe, Great Khali, Christian, Armando Estrada Deluxe, behind Armando Estrada's Hurricane, Deluxe Kane, and Boogeyman. This is my Hardys. Well, in the very back is the ECW Originals, because like I said, I didn't have enough room, so obviously you know who they are. They're my Hardys. These are my Deluxe ones. Deluxe Classic Jeff, Deluxe Classic Mask, and then Deluxe Custom Jeff. Then SBR08 Custom Mat, Classic Mat, Leftover Mat, Adrenaline Mat, Custom Jeff for Trade, Custom Jeff, Adrenaline Series 1 Custom, Adrenaline Jeff, and Custom Jeff. Now we'll go down to my crappy customs, which is pretty much that over there, which, I mean, they were customs, but they weren't as cool. So, and the everybody's good, it just said I didn't know what to put that in. So, Zach Nikolai, Blaze, Custom, Slim Punk is Jeff Hardy, Custom John Guy, Leftover Parts, a Kane thing, like Leftover Parts of Kane, and then Leftover Big Show Parts from this. So, yeah, that was a really quick collection video. I'm not gonna put my accessories or whatever in a stack, because this took me like 2 hours. It's really hard to do, so from now on, no more box. I'll probably find a place for the accessories later, but, yeah, once again, let's do a quick scan of all of them. I do not know how many I have exactly yet, but I will try to count them sometime today. So I hope you enjoyed this new collection video of mine. Probably going to be one of my last, because, well, I just figured out my collection. I have another thing to show. So I'll talk to you guys later, and have a good day.